micronutrient powder, which is in short MNP, and also I think for in the Zambian case we are calling it Achipolopolo, vitamins and minerals. This program began in 2013, but of course from 2012 national level had to do the feasibility study in Chongwe, and then in 2013 it had to come into Mbala so that we could have a pilot study, which actually was to find out how effective this MNP or Chipolopolo would be in terms of providing it to the young children in Mbala. The young children here, we're talking about those that are 6 months to 23 months. We had to, first of all, woo the community to our side. You know, this is a new product that is coming on the scene. People have not seen it in these places. So at the inception, we had to start actually with the community mobilization. This involved going to the community leaders, which were our traditional leaders, also the church leaders, including even teachers and other stakeholders that they call a community, to try and sensitize them about this new product, which is micronutrient powder.
Zina liyani ni mwoni ni Yusta na Mkonda. Nkai kalamu wako vimbuli. Nmwani zina wii, a memory na longwe. Mkwai. Yene, lino watafirukuli ya Chipolopolo wii, wakwe timia zi 6. Kutampa kwa kutampa lino ya tuletile Chipolopolo, ya tiru kutila Chipolopolo. Ichintu chimucha kwa ta ama vitamin na minerals. Umukasi, yae wali 15. Nene, hizi ya tuli nukutila ati, Chipolopolo kweni. Mungu pela kwa kaena, ya tulangirije ma instructions hivya kuhombi. Eni ya tulangirije, ya tuneni nukutila ati, mungu tulangirije kweni kwa hivi intu, vivyo vino munga ombia, ukuyuzi inga Chipolopolo, muli vivi vintu vitimbe, everything. So ya tuneni nukuti munga ombia, hivi sela, atemo raisi, nangu katapa ukutuila na mkwene munga omvya na poreji inecho nene ya tuneni lati ana yayo angalia Chipolopolo ayayo kutampila pai 6 months ukuiza afika pari 23 months nene hizi ya tuneni kutirati nadinu kutampa ukupekanya Chipolopolo ufuile wapekanya umusango umu uwa usaka. Na panukuli isiju mwana na patenza pa usaka. Alutu wikala ningoni ngopa chitala kulishu mwana. Nenu kupekanya kwa kaena vino ya tunenire ya tunenire kutirati. Mufuile wa senda porridge wakumba. Iti kame noti isongoloke. Nenu wakumba, ufuile wapatu lako tunono. Nga wapatu lako tunono, ufuile wiza wa senda kasache itikaka kako Chipolopolo. Nga wa senda kako, ufuile before utachiru uikemo, ufuile wakasukanyo. Nga walo laka kulila nisikali ningo. Akata kulila nisi, hakono oneke. Nichine kwenye nga wasenda vivi ufile wika. Pali tuto tunutu patula penipo. Nga wapatula ufile wika. Ponu kukumba ulasanu kumeke mkuti ya kumana monsi. Nga wata mpuku mpela wa mala. Andeni nga mpela na iya kwenye ya tishala penipo. Havina ya tunenipo. Ukutampa kukushariki jagaka ena na pia hizi ya tunenu kutila. Tumuana ngichakuti. Hakuri ya Chipolopolo, kukama benefits yamu, yanoka akwata. Heni chine kwenye na wenu mwanu kuche njela, na apeta iti wakwata. Halino na manso sile, nga watu muloni, nukuche njela panganda, wache njelu kuchilau za atari hapo Chipolopolo.
The families have started adopting it. Why do I say so? Because in all the activities that we have, there is male involvement. A long time ago, maybe the men would be left out to say, oh, nutrition is only for the women and all. But this time around, in all the activities, men have been brought on board. When you talk of these cooking demonstrations, a long time ago, you may find that only women would participate. But right now, when we're targeting a household, we are making sure that even a man is involved. A man of each household, at least, they get to be involved in all the activities that are there. We've won the main support because we're involving traditional leaders. So in the sensitizations that we have been holding, that we have been having, and all, the traditional leaders have been, can say, like our champions, because every time they stand, you know, they've got some influence in these villages, in these wards, in these communities where they are coming from. So every time we have sensitization meetings and all these trainings, the traditional leaders are involved. And in their involvement, they are also trying to sensitize on the involvement of men participating, and also not looking down on them to say, ah, you can't participate in this cooking demonstration. But we have told them the importance, they have realized the importance of them getting involved.
It has been very successful, and because it was very successful, and that's why even when it came to the end, that is the pilot phase came to the end, we are able to come up with again another a design of a document or a plan to roll out from those nine health facilities, from the five health facilities which were providing us the interventions, now to all the facilities in Imbala. So far, I should say that we have gone as far as the 19 health facilities providing the same product to our children that are 6 months to
23 months. And she just jacked up. Go on, Lola, and the power was a V. A cow mouse, the tango temoyo.